Salt Lake Police are making online easier, or learning online easier, for dozens of high school students. Officers just donated 50 tablets to help them better keep up with their work. The donations are part of the Police Pay It Forward Back to School event, which had to be rescheduled from August. Officers dropped those tablets off to students at West, Highland, and East high schools. And with